Good day, everyone. My name is Joshua. I'm Christy Rizari, first year college from Shiksun, Quebec. Today, I will tackle about advocating environmental awareness. Environmental advocacy is a personal, it's a calling, divinity, a personification of a great scared story. Environmental advocacy is our business. The sustainability of the healthcare mission is dependent on it. As leaders of healing ministry, our voice matters. It's the presence that gives advice. To who we are, it's the meaning-making that further advises our commitment to equal justice, and it's the breath in the ministry, whisper, silence, that tells us more must be done to protect human health and the environment. Our environment is taking a beating, and Greenwise advocates is one way you can make a difference. Check back regularly for easy way to advocate so that you can impact our environment for the better. In this space, we offer you a simple way to advocate for our environment or to just make a difference in our life. Our tips will range everyday ways you can personally lighten your footprint to advocating for larger chances at the state, national, and global level. Did you see the environment? Can you compare it to before? The answer is no. Papers, plastic, and etc. can see around, and even it's just a little, but it can have a big problem. Instead of cutting trees, we should maintain trees. And instead of trashing papers everywhere, keep it and recycle it. Environment is the most important aspect in our lives. We can live without it. If we compare it from before and after, we can see the biggest difference from now. Keep trashing plastics everywhere, cutting trees, and air pollution are the things that we did. But beside of that, there are some of us who really cares for the environment. And it's very useful if there's a person who really loves to care, but there's a person who are careless to it. People should realize importance of it before it's too late. We can appreciate things if it is not available. We can still replant, but it's very late to plant trees. When we have climate change and we are the cause of opposite of it, we know that there are so many steps to keep environment clean and compared to before. As I end this, I would like you to encourage to keep catchy, clean, and greeny in terms of our environment. Appreciate it because it has a big help for you to keep you alive and healthy. So let us be the inspiration to others, be example, and be the idolize to others. Together, let's clean and keep the environment clean. That's all. Thank you for watching. Have a good day, everyone. Bye-bye.